taking some moon pictures, and while I was out there I did a video and it was awesome. And I just want you to know I had the camera sitting on a tripod. Now you're gonna see it kind of moving because it was not attached to the tripod, but I want you to know I was holding it still. You're gonna see the moon setting in the sky because it's close enough to the earth in that moment that we can actually see it going down, just like watching a sunset. We watch the sun go down. This time we're watching the moon go down. And I have trees all around me, so we can only watch it as far as the trees. Now, at one point, you're gonna see a big jump with the camera. I'm gonna leave it there rather than edit it out because I don't wanna take out too much. You hear the motorcycle, it's very loud. Please keep in mind, I'm standing in the middle of the street doing this video. It's pitch black dark, and I hear that, and I see lights to the side of me, and I had to turn around and make sure that he was not coming up behind me and that I needed to move. But he wasn't. He was on a different street, right next to the street I was standing in. We saw each other, but I didn't have to move. But it did scare me, and anytime I have to look away, the camera moves. That's just how it goes. So I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. Thank you.